see my person of interest, Gunn pronounced his present death, and with his former title, Grief Macbeth. But he hath lost, noble Macbeth hath won.
Where hast thou been, sister?
Killing swine!
Sister, where art thou? A sailor's wife had chestnuts in her lap, and munched and munched and munched. Give me, quoth I, a roint thee, witch, the rough-bedded rugged cries. Her husband's too much alone, master of the tiger, but it is seen not thither sailing like a rat without a tail. I'll do, and I'll do.
I'll give thee a wind.
And I another. And I myself have all the others, and the very ports they blow, all the quarters that they know, the shipman's card. Look what I have.
Show me, show me.
Here I have a pilot's thumb, wrapped as homeward he did come. A drum, make back the pumps!
Solicitate cannot be ill, cannot be good. If ill, why have you given me my scenic heart, knock against my ribs, against the use of nature. Present fears are less than horrible imaginings. Methoughts, whose murder is yet but fantastical. Joe sinks my single state of man. The function is smothered in surmise, and nothing is but what is not.
Look how our partners are wrapped.
If chance shall have a king, why, chance will crown me, without my sir.
New honors come upon him, like our strange garments, please not give it to them all, but with the aid of these.
Come what can they, time and hour run through the rough today.
For in Macbeth, we stay upon the nature.
Give me a favor, my dull brain will rot thanks to God. Let us join the king. Think upon me that chance, and at later hour let us speak our three hearts each to other.
Very well.
Till then, enough. Come, friends! Joyful to hear my wife as you approach. So I'm pleasing my
mood. I'm learning, Carlo.